So when I say the name Michael Jordan, what comes to mind?
Michael Jordan. What else I need to say?
Talk to me about the Game 6 Finals in Utah when he stole the ball.
Why do I have to? But I tell you this, I accept the responsibility for not winning one. And we just happened to be playing the Chicago Bulls. It wasn't just Michael Jordan, by the way. And I have the utmost respect for Michael, but I never thought I was playing Michael Jordan. I was playing the Chicago Bulls. Everybody say this person was a bad man and all that. Well, yes, I give them respect. I'm a man, and I was a bad son of a bitch too.